of new details now on last month's standoff in New Bedford. Suspect John Hernandez will continue to be held without bail following his dangerousness hearing today. Police say he exchanged gunfire during the hours-long standoff at his apartment complex on Richmond Street last Thursday. Fortunately, no one was hit. Hernandez eventually surrendered.